like her ball. Like everyone in the gym just clapped.
Yeah, that's good.
And I thought like that's like
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. playing, like being able to play, like take control. Like, you know how last year, I feel like that took a toll.
Thank you. Thank you. got strikes. That
helps.
Sister
was going to do that. My sister's going to do that.
Come on, Brooke. It's all right, Brooke. You got this. Use your legs, Brooke.
Number 22, Taylor.
Rebounding was so hard out of my hands and I'm like,
Give it a hold.
Not really. It's more like
you're
being
still
out
had to take the car out of the driveway.
One more drive, and then I'm done with all the classes.
From the street to the driveway.
I just had to do my last drive. It's supposed to be Sunday because it snowed so bad. There was this one time where I had to back out, and you've been to my house. You know how my dad parks like right behind the driveway?
Right behind your driveway.
So I'm backing out, and he's sitting, his car's there, so I had to readjust. But my dumbass forgot to put it back in drive, so I pressed the gas really hard, and they still in the car. I went back so fast. I went back like 20 miles per hour.
I was like,
we're asking the car seat to sit in the fucking front seat.
No, she hit the brake so hard, almost.
Oh my god, we thought we were gonna die.
We
thought we were gonna die. Get them.
I'm a great friend.
I'm not gonna sit by that.
I gotta go get my bag.
Have fun.
You guys good?
Bye.
Hit me in the pool.
Bye.
I love you.
Bye, I love you. Hey, how's your dad?
Huh?
How's your dad? Is he better?
Yeah. He has his locker. It's so funny because he looks like an old man, but he just had hip surgery. But yeah, he's good. Like, his hip doesn't really hurt that much. It's just like he can't sleep.